So.
I got the achievement for reaching rank 100 in GTA Online, but I'm still 88. I am not understanding this.